To all my Muslim friends and your families, I wish you all a blessed Eid. I wish you all a happy Eid. May your celebrations and prayers bring relief and release, particularly to those who live in fear, hunger, and anxiety during this COVID-19 lockdown and pandemic. Happy Eid, a blessed Eid, Eid Mubarak to all of you.
Greetings. My name is Reverend Theo, and this is my wife, Mariki Himan, and we are from Pinetown in KZN.
We would like to wish our Muslim friends Eid Mubarak.
We realize that during this COVID lockdown time, it's been a challenging Ramadan in this year. So we please remember that we have been thinking of you and praying for you during this challenging time. Again, we want to wish you
Eid Mubarak.
Go well. Bye.
Shalom, dear friends. On this occasion of Eid al-Fitr and of Ramadan 1441, I want to greet you on behalf of myself, of my family and my community. Ramadan this year was celebrated like never before in the history of Islam, with unique predicaments like never before. And now when the Eid comes, one can clearly say, as it is written, "Kad aflaha al-mu'minuna." Indeed, the believers have succeeded, those who are humble and submissive in their praise. As we walk out from the holy months of Ramadan back into the mundane, to this new mundane in this reality, then we are not alone. There is a merciful and eternal Father with us, God, who is calling us to follow His lead and to do ourselves acts of peace and acts of justice. I greet you well, and I wish you health and joy and prosperity. Amen and amen. Shalom, shalom.
I'd like to, on behalf of the ANC in the Western Cape Legislature, and also as leader of the opposition, wish all Muslims a blessed Eid on Sunday.